Hello there. Welcome to Scotland.
No.
Yeah, it's
okay.
Oh, you check is the TV addict. Don't mean to miss, don't mean to bring static. Oh, you clean as you get grandma's house. Grab your back street friend to get loud. Pulling doors off inches. Grab me with the punches. And no, I can't retire. Stay out with the people on fire.
See that one.
And how does this play?
Do you see the button that says play on it? Press that.
Steve, Expo Border. The nerve is on. 90% on the
for 7 weeks. The only reason I started drinking again was for a
kind of movement. Oh, I don't think so. Now time. Here's Joe Flynn. Oh, he's going fast, broken hard. Yeah. That's better. I don't know, is that a winner?
Producing
from listening to records, I just knew what to do. I mainly taught myself, and you know, I did pretty well. I said there were a few mistakes, but I have just recently cleared up. Express myself as best as I can in history. And I feel like I have a lot of work to do still. And I'm a student of the drum. And I'm also a teacher of the drums too.
Assimilating and distributing all the receipts slowly until it becomes a part of it.
Hey!
Competition.
Put your hands together.
He is a good girlfriend's in bed with another man. Look, look at the sadness in his face. Oh, look at him, he's so upset.
I knew she said it's alright. You can make it up next time. I know she knows it's not right. There ain't no use in a lie. Maybe she thinks I know something. Maybe, maybe she thinks it's fine. Or maybe she knows something I don't. I'm so tired. I'm so tired of trying. It seems to me that maybe pretty much always
I'm a balance stepping up to the line now.
So don't tell me.
There he goes.
You might just let it go.
Oh, he's gonna pull you down. I think Joe is winning so far.
And oftentimes we're lazy. It seems to stand in my way.
Woo-hoo!
Cause no one, no, not no one likes to be let down. I know she loves the sunrise. No longer sees it with her sleeping eyes. And I know that when she said she's gonna try, well, it might not work because of
ties.
I know she usually has some other ties. I wouldn't wanna break them. I wouldn't wanna break them. Maybe she'll help me to untie this. Until then, I'm gonna have to lie to you. It seems to me that maybe pretty much always means no. So don't tell me. You might just
I killed in a fresher.
The Super Donkey Monkey flip off this like 90-foot falls that we're doing on the Ed of Tomorrow, yeah. 90-foot.
Greg is a very ugly person.
I never thought you'd be a junkie because heroin is so passé. But today, if you think that I don't know about depression and emotional pain, you're insane. But you're a fool who hasn't paid attention to a word that I say. In a way, I can't help but feel responsible. I always knew that you were insane. But I never thought you'd be a junkie because heroin is so bad.
What you gonna do?
Dave is technologically challenged, to say the least. Just thought you needed to know that.
Go!
Boy of the night.
the flavor still is moving to another town. And I don't believe you'll come back. Goddamn right, it's a beautiful day. Uh-huh. Goddamn right, it's a beautiful day.
Connor, give us a few words of wisdom.
And I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts saying, come and see. And I saw, and behold, a white horse.
There's a man going round taking names. And he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around. The hairs on your arm will stand up at the terror in each sip and in each sup. Will you partake of that last offered cup or disappear into the potter's ground when the man comes around? Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers, 100 million angels singing. Multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind is in the thorn tree. The virgins are all trimming their wicks. The whirlwind is in the thorn tree. It's hard for thee to kick against the pricks. Till Armageddon, no shalom, no shalom. Then the father hen will call his chickens home. The wise men will bow down before the throne. And at his feet they'll cast their golden crowns when the man comes around. Whoever is unjust, let him be unjust still. Whoever is righteous, let him be righteous still. Whoever is filthy, let him be filthy still. Listen to the words long written down when the man comes around. Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers, 100 million angels singing. Multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind is in the thorn tree. The virgins are all trimming their wicks.
My name
Alexander Byrne, and you may know me, you may not.
Wanna go, but you- Where's the turbo?
What did you just do?
Just ran this drop here. You can't see it. You left it. We'll play back some of the video in a minute.
Both of them.
Ran it and landed it in a brace. Popped my shoulder.
What's the moral of the story?
The moral of the story is don't run waterfalls in a brace. It hurts.
Don't run waterfalls in a creek boat. Play boats all the way.
4 days in Scotland, one dislocated shoulder, one sore shoulder, one sore back, one set of blades somewhere underneath a siphon, one broken boat, and lots of poo.
Tractor! Tractor! Tractor was a man. He was a dragon man. He was just a dragon, but he was still Tractor! Burninating the countryside, burninating the peasants, burninating all the people in the thatched roof cottages! And the trap door comes in the night.